Mr. Matlo, congratulations on the prize giving ceremony and the season that has just come to an end. As the treasurer of the Midrand Local Football Association, how do you feel about how the season has been?
According to my observation, the season was tough and we had lots of teams coming from all over Midrand and Tembisa because they saw that our league is well structured. So that is why we find out, so we got this marvelous presentation today. Teams walk away with trophies and medals and jerseys as well. So I think the season was much better this year. And next year we'll improve from there.
Okay, as the treasurer of the association, how does the association fund its activities? Where does it get its monies? And how do you ensure that you are able to do all that is required for the league to function with the resources that you have?
We've got a mini budget, really, and our association, the money comes from the teams itself so far, and that money we use that money to run all our activities in the association and also to buy some prizes for the teams as well. So we don't have a sponsor at the moment. We had sponsors before, but at the moment there's no sponsorship so far.
Okay, and what role does SAFA play in funding of the league?
Before, SAFA was contributing about 20,000 to the coffers of each LFA from the legacy found from the World Cup. So it has stopped for meanwhile through COVID. So, but recently, yes, they did contribute for this year, for the coming season. They did give us another 20,000 rand to run the association for the next season.
Thank you very much, Mr. Matlo, and congratulations on a successful season. Hopefully, next season will be much better.
No, thank you so much. Thank you for coming on.